This is a C major chord, and it sounds boring. So how do we fix that? We bring the E one octave higher, and we play here, and we play the G right here. We also need to add the root note, which is right here. Now we have C, G, and E, and this is an open triad. We can play a chord progression with this open triad shape, like this. C major, E minor, F major, G major. We add a nice finger picking pattern and we are good to go.